Shrine Defiled. Hello.
I need someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
Cool. Wakako's last gig. Agent Saboteur. Place a wiretap in a tiger claw controlled shrine at the Shinto shrine at Milagro Terrace. The person should not stray from the road, and the tiger should not leave his mountain steps, or misfortune will find them both. Tiger Claw boss Taki Keizo thinks he's smart. He thinks I won't find out about his agreement at the Shinto shrine on Milagro Terrace. He thinks I don't know he's using the shrine's honden? What's a honden? For secret meetings. He thinks he can rule Japantown without my influence. He will be wrong. I'll give you a wiretap to place right at the Shintai in the most sacred of Shinto spaces. Don't make a noise, and don't disappoint me. I'll try. Don't make a noise, she says. Get to the honden. I have to go in as well. This is a honden with an inside to it. What else am I tracking? Oh, that! I forgot about the tarot card. Okay, that'll be next. Is this like the main way, but there's a better way? That's a person. It's Tang Li. A civilian, though. I guess it's okay if the civilians see me. Ah. Side then. I'm gonna go around this way. See if it's possible. Because there's no one around here. And the trees are very magical. 20 meters, what is that? Okay, I'm learning now that sometimes when I look at the map, it causes a crash. It's awfully limiting because I need to look at the map sometimes. I think that's a container, the white thing. No one hanging around back here, right? What is this? Something like leaking from, or leaked from underneath the building? can't stand on that. It looks like I can. Oh, here we go. Can't jump it. No. Never mind then. I didn't get anywhere. I'm on this side. I went all the way around. At least I think I did. Almost grabbed on there. Yep, I went full circle here. I mean, these people are just walking. Can I just walk? How did I grab that? Yeah, it's just not it. I see where it is. How am I supposed to get in there? There's guards on either side. I can find another way in, I suppose. Simple office pants. Japantown Matsuri? What'd that mean? Festival program. Tea ceremony, lion dance, Arasaka product showcase, traditional Japanese desserts, mochi, daifuku? Am I saying that right? Dango? Calligraphy workshop, origami workshop. Buy your ticket now and save 20%. I'll pass. This needs to stop. From Hidemasa Ayukawa to Fusanosuke Sato, we guard the temple while you invite in more gang thugs. They stink of death, yet you allow them in to corrupt our sacred honden. Their words are lies, their lives an embarrassment. It's as if they exist only to deny Kanagara. Look within yourself and you will see that I am right, Hidemasu. Hidemasa. Search your feelings. You know it to be true. Oops. No, thank you. That's a resident, so we can walk around in here, right? Otherwise, me sneaking, it looks even more suspicious. But this guy would see me.
Let's not draw this out.
Yeah, I think it's fine here, yeah.
I'm just looking.
Okay. A lot of tiger claws around here.
Real hoppin' place. Lots of tigers roaming especially.
From different walks of life, many of them.
Mm-hmm. Know much about them?
Only that they dislike questions.
Huh. Can I see what you have? Yeah, it's funny, the tiger claws, I think, are walking one path.
Can I see what you got?
Please. I'm sure you will find something you like.
The path of destructiveness. Alright, so first I'm going to sell you a bunch of crap. This isn't as good as my sniper rifle. That's a shotgun I don't use. Yeah, I'm wearing him down his money right away. That's a... Yeah, I'm gonna sell that. Yeah, you're out of money already. Bubblegum. Because I was all out of bubblegum. He's got item components. Medical gauze. Thank you very much. What'd he say? Did I say we were finished? Are those people in here? Ooh, look at that. Oh! That's like the koi, the hologram thing. Oops. Yeah, I had a feeling that's where they were. I'm guessing I'm not allowed back there. These guys are all over the place. So I'm supposed to go in there. The guards on either side, right. Oh, you're taking a picture. I'm like, what the hell is she doing? Aha! Looks promising. This is where we were. Okay. I thought I had to sneak in this whole place. Oh. I'm like, who's hacking me? Get up this way. Pretty noisy. Oops. can't jump. We got this. Oh, I can drag bodies away. Unless I can get up here. I don't think so. I was gonna try to get up from above. Hold on a second. Oh, I was standing up. Never mind then. Alright, never mind. It looks so promising. Let me just sneak till I get out of here. I really want to take the roof. I don't know if I can jump over there. I just fall down. Hold on. Hostile area. I don't. Yep. Yeah. That just drops us down. I'm trying really hard here to remain undetected and all that fun stuff. So I'm still taking a picture. Fried ants? So what if we kill him and throw him in there? I still can't get anywhere. Looks so promising to begin with, and then... I'm not supposed to alert them. Fall off that. There's one guard over there. I don't even know if I can jump this. High up here. Guy's got a... Oh boy. Alright, so I can drop down in there. Got a camera. Those doors. Oops. Oops. I'm trying to jump backwards. If I... Yeah, I just need to turn back and go the other way. Okay. Oh no, camera. Where's the camera? Did not see that guy there before. I just want to kill all these guys, really. I know Wakako will be disappointed, but... Walking back. I just...
Hey, swearing! You're in a sacred space.
That's them inside. Whoops. Oh! She came out of there. Oh, crap.
Hey! This is a holy place. You cannot smoke here.
Chill, Gramps. I'm almost done.
He's got her attention. He's gonna be looking over
here. Say what you will, but they're not meant to be here.
And they shall not stay. It is a temporary situation, as you have just heard.
Oh, I heard. It is just hard to believe. Once you let the tigers in, they never leave.
Should I just go in? Crap. Whoops! So we're... I was supposed to be going in there anyway. Can they see me through that? I hope not. Teachings of the Temple, excerpts. The welcome truth that sleep and death are twin sisters, beneficent, healing, and vivifying is gradually making its way through the scientific as well as the religious world, bearing on its Wino's faith? It's Wino's faith? And trust in the fundamental laws of life which underlie all phenomena and casting down forever the great Moloch of fear which stands at the gate of all men's minds, ready to devour each child of hope which has been conceived and born in the joy of life. Okay. Time and space are annihilated in dream life because of the rapid action of the energy of mind when freed from bonds of matter, and life in a state of dream is a foretaste of what life may be when the coarser grades of matter, which now hold the embryonic God-man in bondage, are refined, and the energy which must now act under all the difficulties man has ignorantly thrown up by unnatural, unwise methods and practices, through countless incarnations, will then be guided and controlled by the higher or spiritual will of man for the perfecting of a body as much superior to the bodies of the present races of mankind as the latter are superior to those of the animal creation. Alright, yeah, whatever. Okay, ooh, 1485 euros. Turn on. Let's go look at it. Oh, there's nothing. Okay. Install the malware. Get out of the shrine complex. Alright. Now this I can't guarantee. I have a feeling it's going to be harder to get out than it was to get in. Looking right at me. Keep drinking. Turn away. Someone else coming this way? Like right on me. That person might be overhead, actually. I'm waiting for this one to turn, and then... Done! It was easier to get out. Cool.
You entered and left like a ghost, V. Nobody at the shrine even knew of your presence. Excellent work. Closing the contract and making the transfer.
Thank you very much. Nice. 18,000? 840 or something? Here's my surprise. One more thing. You performed the task with flying colors and surpassed my expectations. You will find my additional reward at the drop point. Oh, there's a drop point too. So why does she put one... Why does she transfer but then put the rest at the drop point? Why not put it all in transfer? Or all at the drop point? 700 meters. Alright, I think I'm gonna just drop down. Get our additional thingy. Oh wow. Part of a building here? How far down is it? Okay. Well, I can go this way. That's a lot of garbage. Whee! I skidded right down that thing. They're telling me to go a different way. I don't think it's down there. Looks like it's more or less right across. It's telling me to go back. Well, that's telling me to go this way. Yeah, I know I could call my vehicle. I'm running over there. They're not moving anyway. Don't kill me. I have too much to live for. What's around this? Almost there, baby. Athletics? Athletics just for running. Well, it's telling me to cross. Of course, all in due time. Alright. Oh! Don't kill me! Oh, I don't need to go to past the policeman. Excellent. Almost there. Oops. Inside. Hey. Making me work for my money, Wakako. There's a wild goose chase for... Where is it? Up here? It's down. Maybe around here then? What's going on in there? All this way just for $923? You already gave me like 18,000 or something.
With Angelique Cosmetics, you can be anyone and have anyone.
Some kind of battle royal going on over there. Alright. I want to go to the dealer stash here, and I want to go get this tarot card here. But that'll be next episode. And hopefully then we'll be done with all this windy stuff. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure. Oh, wait. You have learned all of Westbrook's secrets and completed all of my contracts, dear. You've made a name for yourself around here. I'd like to honor you by giving you a special weapon. You will find it in your stash. Good work, V. All right, we'll be getting that soon as well. All our special stuff. A new job for professional widow? Wait a second. I'm trying to sign off here, and I just keep getting more stuff. Professional widow? Oh, this is it's the reward. The Westbrook gigs are all done and dusted. Wakako said she has something for you. Wonder what it is. Another thinly veiled ex-husband threat story or something you can actually use? Guess we'll find out soon enough. It's something I can actually use. It's a weapon. That's what she said. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. For real this time. See you next time, and always seek adventure.